Lately, Abby's been sick.
I'm not that sick. I'm not sure what's wrong with me, but I started feeling bad shortly after breakfast today.
Then we'll see who's the best stalker is.
I think I'm too sick to stalk Michelle today.
I'll do it for you.
I think Presley's following me.
And he's been showing up in random places, like the counter.
This is not as easy as I thought it would be. Oh dear, I seem to be sleeping.
He even showed up in my dirty clothes basket.
Oh, I do believe I'm getting the hang of this. Oh no, I do believe I'm stuck.
He's starting to get really annoying.
Michelle, I need your help.
What is that, girl? Did little Timmy fall down the well?
No. What kind of question is that? I'm not lassie. This is serious. I think Presley is evil.
What?
I found this bottle of poison in this stuff. And his to-do list.
Get tummy rubbed? Check. Get rid of Arthur? Check. Poison Abby? Check. Become the best stalker.
Well, what do you want me to do?
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I think we should team up.
Well...
Please?
Okay.
Here's the plan. Every day at precisely 2:43, he has tea. At that time, I'll distract him so that you can sneak in and grab him.
Oh, how I do love tea time. Oh heavens, Abby. You nearly made me spill my tea.
Say the sob story, T-boy. I know you poisoned me.
What?
I found this in your belongings.
Oh dear, Abby. I really wish you hadn't said that.
Why? Not willing to admit that you're a traitor?
No. You see now, I have to permanently get rid of you.
That's the last we'll see of him.
You know, this doesn't change anything. I'm still going to stalk you.
Yeah, I know.